An old woman, seeing a wine cask, which had been emptied of its contents, but the very lees of which still perfumed the air with a grateful cordial scent, applied her nose to the bunghole, and snuffing very heartily for some time, at last broke out into this exclamation. Oh, delicious smell! How good, how charming must you have been once when your very dregs are so agreeable and refreshing.